Thank you. You may be seated. Welcome to our 2012 kindergarten graduation program. We welcome our friends and family today. Thank you for coming this morning to share this very special moment with us. Boys and girls, before we get started today, we'll tell our company, our family and friends who are here, thank you by clapping for them, and then we'll start your program. Let's clap for our moms and dads and grandmas. We're very proud of this group of kindergarten students. They are certainly ready for first grade. They've learned so much this year, and they'll be sharing those things with you in just a moment. But as we think about that, we also know that what they've learned this year will carry them through for the rest of their lives. I'd like to start our program today with a very short poem to help us think about those lessons that they've learned in kindergarten that make our world a better place. All I Really Need to Know, I Learned in Kindergarten by Robert Fulghum. All I really need to know, I learned in kindergarten. All I really need to know about how to live and what to do and how to be, I learned in kindergarten. Wisdom was not at the top of the graduate school mountain, but there in the kindergarten classroom. These are the things I learned. Share everything. Play fair. Don't hit people. Put things back where you found them. Clean up your own mess. Don't take things that aren't yours. Say you're sorry when you hurt somebody. Wash your hands before you eat. Flush. Warm cookies and cold milk are good for you. Live a balanced life. Learn some and think some. And draw and paint and sing and dance. And play and work every day some. Take a nap in the afternoon when you're tired. When you go out into the world, watch out for traffic, hold hands, and stick together. Be aware of wonder. Remember the little seed in the styrofoam cup? The roots go down and the plant goes up, and nobody really knows how or why, but we're all like that. Goldfish and hamsters and white mice and even the little seed in the styrofoam cup, they all die and so do we. And then we remember the Dick and Jane books and the first word you learned, the biggest word of all, look. Everything you need to know is there somewhere. The golden rule and love and basic sanitation. Ecology and politics and equality and sane living. Take any of those items and put it into a sophisticated adult terms and apply it to your own family life or your work or your government or your world, and it holds true and clear and firm. Think what a better world it would be if all the whole world had cookies and milk about 3 o'clock every afternoon and then laid down for a nap. Or if all the governments had a basic policy to always put things back where they found them and to clean up their own mess. And it's still true. No matter how old you are, when you go out into the world, it's best to hold hands and stick together. I present our kindergarten class.
Thank you. At our school, BYE doesn't just stand for Bernice Young Elementary, it also stands for Building Youth Excellence. We believe that every child can learn and that you are a promise to be the best you can be.
At school, we are reminded how important patriotism is in our country. As part of our daily routine, we recite the Pledge of Allegiance to our flag.
Liberty and justice. Liberty and justice. are so proud of our country at Bernice Young Elementary that we decided not only to sing about it, but to sign about it.
We also worked on learning our letters at the beginning of the year. Now we are moving on to bigger and better things. We are learning to read.
Thank you. On most school days, students travel to special class such as PE, library, computer, or music. All of these classes not only teach specialized skills, but they also enrich skills already taught in the classroom.
Beginning of the year, many students were insecure about their abilities, but the teachers always had faith in every one of the students. Now that the year is almost over, our students have built their confidence, and they know
we can make it to the top.
Aren't they a wonderful group of boys and girls? That was really amazing, boys and girls. I am so proud of you. It's my pleasure now. I'm Debbie Flora, the principal here. Stacy Plumley is the assistant principal, and Pamela Brown is the counselor. And it's our pleasure to present to you the children of the kindergarten class of 2012. And we'll begin with Ms. Gerard's class. Clara Anderson. Abigail Andrews. Dante Campanola. Jacob Combs. Drake Crittenden. Charles Hanby. Carter Johnson, Amy Camanta, Peyton Langston, Kayla Leek. Logan Lightburn. Ezekiel Littrell. JC Maggie. Logan Mayo. Evan Morris. J. Ross Packwood. Sophia Panis. Corey Scott. This is Mrs. Gerard's class. Thank you. see that. We do have one more. You were right, Ms. Gerard. Ms. John Davis Smith. Yes, ma'am. We do. You were right. You had one more in your hand. Ms. Flora's finger was on it. John Davis Smith. I apologize, John Davis. My finger was on that one.
Okay, Mr. Mueller. And if the moms and dads of Mr. Mueller's class want to come down to the front to take pictures while they're lining up, that would be fantastic. What a great job, Mr. Mueller's class. First, let's start off with Amelia Batchelor. Austin Bradley. Devin Bynum. Trevor Kane. Lakeland Combs. Addison DeShazo. Emily Freeman. Dylan Gibson. Briar Hale. Thomas Hart. Bridger Hastings. Emma Livingston. Jasmine McDonald. Carter Moss. Casey Parsons. Ty Schlinker. Caitlin Wagner. Mason Waite. And Colin Yang. Mr. Mueller's class.
And now for Ms. Norris's class. And we're going to begin with Caden Ozerud. Landon Baker. Layla Brown. David Camarillo. Kelsey Faubus. Portia Favano. Anna Hagen. Gracie Kennett. Kristen LaRue. Shirley Lynn. Ian Litchford. Avery Lavette. Adrian Martinez. Addison Mick. Parker Morris. Gracie Rhodes, Daniela Sosa, Andrew Stathakis, and Charlie Wharton. Miss Norris's class.
May I present Mrs. Winkle's class. Avery Anderson. Margaret Baker. Jaden Barris. Brock Billingsley. Sophie Dossett. Maisie Hatch. Parker Kelly. Lola Maestri. Maddox Mims. Laurel Mountain. Ethan Oliver. Houston Riggins. Noah Scarborough. Madeline Secker. Wilson Shanks. Nora Shatandy. Brooklyn Simmons. Connor Simmons. Yeah. Christian Vega. Charlie White. May I present Mrs. Winkle's class. May I present the 2012 kindergarten class. This does complete our program this morning. The children will be exiting with their teachers and riding the bus back over to school. We ask that you remain seated so that the children can see their teacher and exit with them safely. We invite you to come back to Bernice Young Elementary School if you'd like to congratulate the children on their program. It was an outstanding program. So we invite you to come over to school. The teachers will be giving the children ribbons back in the classroom to celebrate their excellence in reading and writing and their efforts during the kindergarten year. So please come over to Young Elementary School. And students, you did a fine job, and you are ready to watch your teachers now in order to leave the building.